Hello, guys and girls. Boom. Welcome back. I've cleared the table just so you don't know what's been happening. So if I have had any fines, everything is tidied up. We are into this could be part 1, 2, 3, or 4. We're not doing them in order of filming. We're doing them in order of interest for fines. Now that is another tidy coin. 2021. There's a lot of those about. I'm sure I've got the mintage figures next to me, so we might have a look at those a bit later. Maybe the next part I might have a quick look at them and read some information out to you about the mintage figures. But suffice to say, with the 2018, they are all, I believe, 220,000 or thereabouts. I'm sure I'm right, but I have been known to be wrong, but not often. I'm always wrong. I know, I can't remember anything. I know. There we go. I think I've convinced myself now that I can't remember anything. Hey, right. Okay. Now, you know, if you're new around here, it's a huge thank you for subscribing. Subscribers and followers really, really help the channel. And every action that you take, whether it's subscription, watching, or ticking the like button, has an impact on the video, on the channel, sorry. 2009. Just looking on my list. No, it's not an NIFC. Let me think about it. Condition-wise, it was very frosted, wasn't it? Yay. Okay. There we are. One bag. I didn't pick the bags. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Sorry about that, guys and girls. Dear, oh dear. I'm losing me mojo. Right. It was a 50p for a minute. I thought, oh, must have been a trick of the light. Righty-ho. Right, so we're looking for A to Zs. We're looking for either 2018s or 2019s. But 2019s are the ones I would like because I've started collecting them for the first time. Yay. I've got a set of 2018s, but I don't have a set of 2019s. Which is why I started doing these coin hunts. The edge roll is for the purposes of looking for clad coins, namely the USA quarters, or also NIFCs, which are normally apparently thicker than the ordinary struck coins for circulation. So, and different sizes for different countries. Of course, sometimes they pop in Indian coins, which I don't mind really. There we are. We've got a little bit of an anomaly there going on. What do you reckon it is? A 20 pence? Could be a 20 pence. Interesting. Yeah, we like something different. Well, keep my finger over just so there's no spoilers. Here we go. It is a 20p. Elizabeth at the top. So we're hoping that this is a new style 20p, but it's not, because you can tell by the portrait. Now, if it was the next portrait, you would find that the date would actually be on the front of the coin. When it's the later design of the shield, and that's where the Elizabeth would be. So that was a little bit of a whoo moment, but there we are. Worth a little look, a little extra look to see if it did have a date. There we go. Always look, I always say the same thing, always look for errors in coins. You might be the first person to discover a new error, or an old one that nobody else has discovered for that matter. So please look out for error coins. When you handle them a lot, they do jump out at you, but hence the reason why you'll find, like, you'll see somebody who's doing coin and to go, oh, what's that? Because they can see it's different. Now, NIFCs, apart from the 2018 and 19 Shields, there are 1993, 1994, 1998, and 1999. And these smaller size 10Ps came into being or circulation in 1992. In the larger old style 10Ps, which are the same design as this but larger, which is the size of the old 2 shilling piece, they have NIFC years of, I think, 1978 and 1988. Yes. Do you want to do two things at once? Going off piste on the camera. Yay. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. Again, remember to look for those different sizes and shapes and colouring on the edge roll. And we should have done that perhaps with the 50Ps. We might find that there is an anomaly there somewhere. I just feel that there must be. Maybe with the territory coins we might find a difference. There we go. There are a lot of 10Ps minted from 1968 when we were getting ready for decimal day, and well, to be honest, we were flooded with 10Ps for the first 3 years, I think. Yep, is that something different? No, I don't think so. That might just be a smaller or worn one, but who knows? We'll find out in a minute. Yeah, so there are lots of 10Ps out there. Whether any were 2014. That is a tidy coin. Look at that, 2021. Oh, I should just collect bags of coins that are, what was that, 98 and 99? No, 92 is the first of the smaller sizes. I was just having a quick look just out of curiosity. But that's a tidy old one, 1992 or 7. 7, I've got to get it in the right light. Yay, there we go. Neutral, looking for those different world coins. Don't know what that is, might only just be an old one or a worn one. There we go. But the alphabets are the prize, especially 2019s. There we go. What other facts have we got here about the 10Ps? In the 2019 series, there are three coins with a low mintage of 63,000, and they are the W and the Y and the Z. Worth noting that if you're looking out for coins, they are 63,000 minted a year only for those 3 years. There we are. Oh. Carry on. I hope this is not bag six. Oh dear. 10p. Nope, nothing there. I haven't taken paid too much attention to the designs on all of the 10p pieces, but of course they're all things that are quintessentially British. Yay. No. very tidy. 2004. Okay. I'll finish this bag off. And this will be the end of another part of a hunt. So this is a part from four different hunts from a £100 bag. Down before we drop the whole lot on the floor. No, there we are. Okay, guys and girls, we'll move on straight on to the next part. See you in the next part. Bye bye.